the end of the day when the whistle has blown. We trot from the field, head towards our home, and when we get there, we make it our goal to have a long drink from the old toilet bowl. The old toilet bowl, the old toilet bowl. We have a long drink from the old toilet bowl. First there goes Tweed, he's the top boy. Then there goes Kai, Ned, Red, and old Roy. And if the bowl's empty, we know what to do. We pull down the handle like we see Master do. Fill up the bowl, fill up the bowl. We pull down the handle to fill up the bowl. The mistress comes in, she sees us all there. Muddy paws on the floor, the lid's in the air. She shoos us all out, shouts, Alan, I swear. All of your dogs is drinking in there. Lid's in the air, the lid's in the air. All of your dogs is drinking in there. Sunday's rest day, we lays all about, waiting for Master to give us a shout. And if he leaves home, we know without fail he's gone down to the pub and drunk lots of ale. Drunk lots of ale, drunk lots of ale. We know without fail he's drunk lots of ale. Come Sunday evening, we wait by his side as he sleeps beneath blankets and snores by his bride. We lie there beside him till first morning light. At the foot of his bed, we fart through the night. And come the next morning, from his bed he will roll, and we'll drink once again from the old toilet bowl. The old toilet bowl, the old toilet bowl. We'll drink once again from the old toilet bowl.